I think you said 82. You don't got a duck, man. You're fine.
I thought they were just warming up at first.
This is for entertainment purposes only, folks. Chill out. We don't even know where he broke the tape. This is some guy from Florida Tech.
Another guy that
just... Oh, Wally.
Oh, okay.
Usually they... Oh, the guy who's running right now is, I think... Barrett, Jerron Barrett.
I think that's the other side.
this is going to be a little generous. Started late on it. Yeah, we didn't know. They're not even going to break. Like, don't you kind of lunge at the end, you know? Like, to get that... I can't even tell. DeMarcus Christmas. Is it DeMarcus Christmas? I'm like at a 4.62. Don't think that was it either. Yeah.
Way to go, man. Post that right now.
Blazing time.
I'm going to eyeball 4.97.
That's generous of you. Alright, he kicked his head a little bit, so for entertainment purposes. Again, for entertainment purposes, people.
5'8"?
Yeah.
That's probably about close. The year for the infamous Jeff Barnyard run? Is that before you?
No. Did? Fred Jones, I think. Yeah, that was way before my time.
We actually did it.
Oh my god. Well, not pro day. They used to that week ago.
Oh, test
it. Yeah. Horseman practice. He literally, like, because he hit 40 yards, just stopped on a dime. Like, he's going so slow, there was no momentum.
I think that's a little bit generous on my part. I think I started a little bit late. 5.42. Again, for entertainment purposes only. Yeah, Derek Kelly. But at least, like, most guys can do their 40, you feel like they at least kind of do, like, some sort of, like, even a little bit of, like, a hiccup or a hitch to it, you know? Oh, this poor kid. Marcella. John Marcella.
Oh, Marcella. He's a receiver. A long time receiver. Wouldn't worry about it.
About that.
Almost there. It's not that. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's ready to rock, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go.
Nooney's not good.
Time to make some money.
There's still a need to run 40 now.
They're going to see.
They're going athletical.
Are they?
No, I stay in.
That's a 4.73 on my phone again. Entertainment. That's entertainment. valley shook. That is obviously.
Used to be a DT.
Yeah, the least you know, they probably shoot twice.
Yeah, this is Wally again.
Yeah. So, God, they were like hooping. Yeah.
So they probably done bench vertical broad already.
I don't think they've done a bench though. I think they were doing vertical in that back room over there because you could hear him like yelling, come on, come on. But we didn't see him.
I use my brother's. Well, he lived in my house, so he doesn't need to deal with lots of experience, but he's one of those like, oh, watch Nationals play the Marlins.
Christmas and burn.
That's right. It's nice to have it like in front of home, especially with the time of year where now basketball's winding down. Like I can even have it on the baseball on there or I'll still put it on.
Well, that was the whole thing last year, right? Like Josh Sweat.
I think it's like faster than every like strikeout. Every end of the night. Exactly. I always enjoy that time.
Parties. We're at Buffalo Wild Wings.
Where are you going? Going to college? Probably college town. Yeah, Township is the most important. Say like when y'all just do live shots there.
Yeah.
And it's like a nice open area. It makes sense. I watched the Elite game last year in Cushions.
With those wondering at home.
it's the scout. I think it's the scouts, man. The scouts are like, all right, we want to get out of here. Like, we're starting it now. Is that Nooney? No, Vickers. Sorry, not Vickers.
Yeah, I was like, he would have been before Patrick. I can't, I don't understand. I mean, it must mean that he couldn't go any faster.
Yeah. What did he run?
4.7. I'm saying. He's never been a murderer.
Though. Right. Includes 40-yard dash. Don't tell him to stand right there.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
Great. Thought we were getting a good spot right here.
How much money do you think you get just to yell out, under control, under control? I just want that job.
Thank you.